Today, I'm going to show you how to make a rain stick. You will need a plastic water bottle with a lid, some uncooked rice, dried beans, or beets. I'm going to use chickpeas and tape or glue. And if you have the next few things, it might make it a little bit easier. You might want a funnel. Paper. You could use printer paper or newspaper, markers or crayons, and scissors. First, use the funnel to fill the water bottle with the beans, rice, or beads. If you don't have a funnel, roll up a piece of paper and tape it. Then, fill your water bottle up halfway. Put the lid on your water bottle, then tape or glue it. You can try decorating your new rain stick by coloring on the paper with the markers or the crayons. Then tape your picture onto the rain stick. Shake your new rain stick. Don't forget to clean up!